Please don't sue us!
Yuck! Blah! Patooey! What the hell? We've done this before!
Boom! Headshot!
I want something else! Bring me the script and make it snappy!
Lazy. Here, sire.
That's how you do it. Drug jokes, food jokes, F-word. Drug jokes, food jokes, F-word. Drug jokes, food jokes, F-word. We only got 3 gags in this issue. The fans need another episode and I need it now.
Are you gonna miss Kirby Abridged now that you've quit?
Not really. All they ever do is make food jokes and say the F-word. I'm happy to just sit here on my ass making my fart fish surprise. Not another one! Please don't make me do the walnut skin again!
You need help. If I don't figure out a new gag for the show, the king won't let me on the next episode.
No sweat!
I'm wearing an apron.
Sorry, Shadow Claw, what's his name?
That's the last time I get you to do the script. I'm taking over the show. Now give me some ideas. What do the fans like?
Well, everybody seems to like little Kirby.
Goonie, get the noodles.
Yogi's in big trouble. I agree with Mai's boobs.
This is the worst vacation ever.
Why can't we be funny?
Maybe it's because little Kirby is a potty mouth.
We gonna make him look like Gene Wilder after this episode.
This TV channel is all you get! Tonight, we're introducing a brand new show, Invading a Home Near You! Each night, the king will barge into your home and make you tell a joke, and if he likes it, va-va-va-boom! Cash prizes!
I wonder if we could win.
Making a king laugh? Piece of a pasta!
But if he doesn't like it, I get to chunk you and your entire family into the dungeon.
Ibram?
Don't worry. I know what to do.
Where are they taking Lolo and Lala?
It's best not to question the wisdom of adults.
5 minutes later, back at the castle.
Noise!
Before I tell him a joke, how about some buttering up?
Refreshments.
Damn! Them blue and pink meatballs is good.
So now that you've gotten the bribery out of the way, what's the big joke?
It's a knock-a-knock-a joke, but you are got to start it first.
I didn't think you could get beat up for a bad joke.
I didn't think you could use a spleen like that.
I'd have used his kidneys.
Oh, I thought this was a family network.
Welcome back to the show. We're standing outside the house of a Kirby Abridged fan and, I think we Google mapped their outhouse. Hello? Maybe they saw what I did to Ibram and hightailed it to Mexico.
We're in here.
Like, oh my god, I can't believe they're here.
I want to tell the joke.
Shush, we got to soften him up first. Besides, it's a George Carlin joke.
Oh,
Spikey's so lucky. I wish I could say fuck. By the powers of darkness, I will dance on your couch. And there's nothing you can say that will stop me.
I shall collect the holy water and the kiddie pool. Again.
So what's your joke, foo?
Well, what do you call 2 banana peels? A pair of slippers.
Well, that's good enough for this show.
I lived!
Nah, but Dedekins, we've only found 2 decent jokes so far.
Say what?
Oh, woe is them, for they do not perceive that I have concocted an impenetrable plan to resolve their comedic impairment.
Well, that's 5.5 minutes. We ain't never getting back. Hey, I know. Let's go ask Kirby for a joke.
What the hell? It's his show.
Huzzah, you ignorant fools. Behold the ultimate joke. My own death.
May 7, lunch?
The poor little Fuddrucker died of a broken funny bone.
Oh, those puns were just too much for him!
Is Kirby in there?
Part of him. What was left?
Well, there goes the show. It's from DD2. They've officially perma-banned us.
Son of a bitch!
Ha-ha! They've succumbed to my...
Thanks for watching Kirby Abridged Episode 4. Also, special thank yous to the vocal talents of ShadowClaw71 and the HamTaroFlower1.
Unfortunately, neither of them survived our telejoke show, but at least it means we won't have to tell them that their checks are in the mail.